Yeah, Carrie and Julie, we do know one man is dead after that shooting. Police say an LMPD spokesperson say that he actually shot first, and then police returned fire, and that shooting killed the man with the gun. Investigators are actually still on the scene some 9 hours after the shooting actually happened. But I want to lay it all out for you, everything we've learned from police this morning. We've learned from them that around 12:35 this morning, officers responded to a domestic dispute. It was at the Whitney Apartments. That's located just off Melwood Avenue near Zorn, over near the VA hospital. 911 dispatchers told police that that man was armed. LMPD says at some point the man grabbed a gun and reportedly fired it. At least one officer shot back, killing that man. It's unclear how many people were inside the apartment when this all happened. No officers were injured. We do know that much, and we do know this morning that Kentucky State Police are now handling the investigation. They are on the scene right now. That officer who fired the weapon is on administrative leave, paid administrative leave. That is the usual protocol for LMPD. Reporting live from LMPD headquarters, Marvis Herring, WLKY News.